my name is Lori Bunting and I am a Parkland College Dental Hygiene student, and I'm here to talk to you about early childhood decay. Early childhood decay is a preventable disease that many parents are unaware of. This appears as white, yellow, or brown areas on the tooth surface, usually present on the front teeth. The major factor in childhood decay is the baby's bottle or sippy cup. The sugars create an environment for the bacterial plaque to grow and stick to the tooth surface. It is very important not to put your children to bed with milk, juices, or formula, only water. The decay process is also affected by how often your child eats. Limiting the snacking is very important. 4 ounces of juice per day is plenty. Adding fluoridated water can help decrease the chance of caries in your child. Research has shown that babies are not born with a bacteria that causes decay. Rather, they are infected by their primary caregiver, usually their mother. Bacteria can be shared from mother to child, and it is extremely important to remember never to put their pacifier in your own mouth. One way to keep your child's mouth healthy is by taking a gauze square and cleaning off the teeth and the inside of the gums. Your child should have their first dental checkup by age 1. Also, using a baby toothbrush on your child's first teeth is very important. You should remember to clean your baby's mouth in the morning and night, and also to remember to help your children brush their teeth till at least they're in the first grade.